Hello everyone, thank you for being here. If you want to attract more money into your life, if you want to attract more wealth, more abundance, and become more financially better off, this video is for you because I'm going to give you a very, very quick tip, an easy way of attracting money in and tricking your mind and the universe to allow more to flow in. Now, wealth is an inside job. That means if you think that money is easy to come by, money will be easy to come by. It's how you see things and perceive things that create your reality because you are a magician, a creator of your life. So if you use affirmations like, money flows to me, money flows easily and effortlessly to me, I am a money magnet. Money is so easy to make. I have plenty of money. I am rich in all things. Then you'll change the way you think and your mindset will change to a mindset of riches, to a mindset of abundance, a mindset of wealth. And money will start to appear. Opportunities will flow in, resources will come in for you to attract more money and financial abundance to you. And that's all well and good, but I'm going to give you something now, a visual thing that's going to help you to bring money in. And it's connected with gold. Now, gold is power. Gold creates riches. So if you have things that are gold around your home, it's automatically going to create wealth around your home. And wealth will put you in the mindset of money. It doesn't matter what it is. It could be a gold ball. It could be that you have a gold place that you put money in, or you have gold slippers. And I've got gold slippers. I just wanted to show that to you. But this is a real easy tip. Now, we've just had Christmas time and there's gold chocolate coins still everywhere. Gold chocolate coins. Now, this is so powerful. And this is a tip that not many people will tell you. But if you buy some gold chocolate coins, you can trick the universe and your own mind into bringing more money in. Because gold chocolate coins, they're gold. It shows riches. It shows wealth. It shows abundance. And it doesn't matter that these are chocolate. The universe doesn't know that. All you have to do is get yourself some gold coins. And I'm going to empty these out of the bag. You can see there's quite a few coming out here. And all you have to do is place these in places around your home that when you look at them, you think about money. So put them around your home. And whenever you see your coins, and I don't mean like one, I mean like a cluster of them. So you could put that many somewhere else. And then when you look at these coins, wherever you go and pass by them, you look at them and you say, I am rich in all things. I am rich in all things. Money is so easy to make. Money flows effortlessly to me. But a great one to use is, I am rich in all things. And the reason that I love that affirmation, because that means that you're rich in all things, not just money, but you're rich in wealth, health, joy, love, happiness, energy, whatever you're wanting right now, the universe is going to bring it to you. So place some gold chocolate coins around your home, and they can be in places that you see. If you're into feng shui, put them in your money section. But if you don't know where that is, it doesn't matter. Just put them around, you know, where you'll be able to see them. And every time you pass them by, look at them, smile and say, I am rich in all things. Thank you, universe, for blessing me. And it's going to bring magic in. You may not see results the next day, but it's going to start flowing in for you. The more you use this, the better things will come. And this is a huge tip for you. Believe. Believe that you can manifest miracles, that you create abundance, that you create more money, because the power is within you. Don't put any limits on your life, because life is limitless and so is money and abundance. And when you have the mindset of abundance, the mindset of riches, of wealth, There's no limit on what the universe can bring to you. So don't think about budgeting. Don't think you can't afford that. From this point on, you are rich in all things. And get some gold coins and believe that this gold energy will bring in power, because it absolutely will. Let me know in the comment section. Hopefully they'll be turned on. Let me know in the comment section, you know, when you've tried this for a few days, what magic it will bring in for you, because it's going to open a doorway of abundance that's going to bring magic in. I hope you've enjoyed this. If you've liked this, give me a thumbs up. Subscribe if you're new to the channel. We're here for you every single day. Have a wonderful day. Happy manifesting, and I'll see you soon.